Hey guys, welcome to a new video. I just got set up, and this video is for showing off some of the bass guitars, all the bass guitars I have actually. So I'll take the camera here, and I'll show you what we got. Okay, so this is the amp. 4x10 mic'd with the Shure Bay 52 and Shure SM57 and K&K Audio Carvin 15-inch speaker. Hartke amp, it's on. That's just for show, the Music Man, but it's kind of cool. Oh, and by the way, this is a Soundtown cabinet. So it's probably the cheapest 4x10 cabinet you can get. Here's the bass guitars and my upright. I'm not playing the upright today, but I'll show you. I'll go through all of these basses and see what you think. Hopefully there won't be any like weird audio things once I unplug this mic, so just we're gonna hear I think we're just gonna go with mic sounds, so I'll do just the mics for now, and if what I hear through the interface is not good enough, then I'll plug into the DI with this microphone cable, and we'll do that. Anywho, enough talking. Let's put the phone down. Okay. All right, good. Is that zoomed in? Whatever.
Let's get this. Thank you.
More. Thank you.
Hello? Okay, there we go. So, there's the video for you guys. Hope you enjoyed. And my crummy camera angles and everything. But I finally did this just so that I could update the bass collection. There's not that many bass collection videos on YouTube. So I figured I'd throw my 2 cents in there and make a collection video of what I currently got. Some come, some go, you know, probably gonna sell some, and hopefully none will come in anytime soon, but you never know. There might be something at a yard sale or something, you know. You never know. Anywho, next video, I'll see you until then. Leave a like, write a comment. I always like comments, even if they're criticizing me. It's good to have criticism on the channel, so appreciate that. Thank you to the new subscribers. I really appreciate you guys. You're doing a great job of getting on the channel and subscribing, so thank you. And hopefully I won't have to remake this video. I really don't want to have to do it again. So, you know, it was a hassle to set everything up. But maybe I'll do another one of these in a while. Anywho, till next time. Cheers. And if you could, one more thing. If you could subscribe and hit the bell, that'd be amazing. I would love to have some repeat viewers, and that's always good. And hopefully we can grow this channel. Anywho, see you.